hang in there. Don't quit. Do not quit. Push.
Do the job right or don't do it at all.
You gotta work for this shit. They not willing to do this shit.
I trained too heavy. I trained stupid leading up to a show. You know what? Too heavy and too stupid already got me two wins. So who gives a fuck?
No, it's good enough. That's good enough. The thing about good enough is we don't know if it's enough. Until the end hour, the final hour, and everything's on the line. That's when we find out if it is enough. And if we come up short, man, doesn't that suck. I promise you guys, if today you never say good enough, tomorrow you'll always have enough.
Find that reason to wake up every day and go get it. Everybody's got a dream. Everybody's got a goal. But when you write your why down, what your why does for you is says you can't quit. You can't give up. You can't stop. If there's no money, you make up something. Go print it. If nobody's giving you an opportunity, you create it.
The difference between a winner and a loser, failure's there for some time. This is the winner gets back up and does it again, and does it again, until it goes his way.
It's always worth it to do your best, and to believe in something, and to work towards the attainment of the goal.